I'm comparing to you today Linktree and PrimeLink. Now, if you've never heard of PrimeLink, I'm going to show you the best alternative to Linktree. In my eyes, the better version of Linktree. So let me get straight into this. So guys, starting off with Linktree, yes, it's incredible and you probably know what it is. What you do is you type in any kind of username in there and claim your Linktree, right? It shortens links down to you and you can see these images here and it'll actually make you a really cool background with the link side. Now it's really cool because you can send that link to anyone, a really short link, and just get it uploaded, all right? Creating them links and things like that. Now it does have pricing, okay? It is pricey, I would say, for what it is. I'm not shooting it down, okay? €8 a month just to get that link, okay? That's recommended with a pro. But guys, if I was to tell you, you can get something like this, but better with more features, would you take it? Well, let me show you what I'm talking about. We're talking about PrimeLink. Now you can see the website, okay? Sort of the same concept. You type in a URL into here. So for example, let's type in here, Google. Oh, look, I've already tried this, all right, so many times. This random big link, all right, georgiasbarbecue.blah, blah, blah. Press shorten. And it will shorten this for you. Look how easy that is and quick. Shortened and you have a QR code. Guys, it's incredible, all right? This is why I'm saying PrimeLink is the one to go for. Not only that, but you have insane amount of features on PrimeLink, all right? You've got smart targeting. Target your customers to increase your reach and redirect them to a relevant page. You've got in-depth analysis, all right? You've got the digital experience as well. And it is perfect for sales and marketing. You can see how smooth these look. You've got your link tree there with your redirection tools, your power statistics, you've got all your insights, all the tools at work, your link management, the private control. But guess what? You also have your QR codes that you can do yourself. You can change the colors, you can change what's inside of them, a picture. It's incredible. So much more features than you get on Linktree, okay? Optimize your marketing strategy. This company was actually built around optimizing your marketing strategy, okay? So they understand your users and customers will actually help you increase your conversation. A system actually allows you to track everything, whether it's the amount of clicks or the country that you're referring to. The features are so incredible, guys, that Linktree needs to up its game if it wants to compete. We've got custom landing pages, CTA overlays, event tracking, team management, brand domain names, robust APIs. Okay, so with the custom landing pages, you actually get to promote your product and service on a forefront and engage the user in your market campaign. So instead of just having that link page, you can have a custom landing page too. CTA overlays, so the tool to display unobtrusive notifications, polls, or even a contact on target website. Great for campaigns. Add in your custom pixel for event tracking for providers such as Facebook. Tracks events right when they're happening. The team management. You can actually have a team of people working on this with you with specific privileges. You can give them roles, links, bundles, pages, and actually allow them to use other features. Your branded domain names, like I just shown you, you can shorten your link and use whatever you want as long as you trust it. And the robust API, a powerful API that builds custom applications to extend it. Now, the integrations are far beyond Linktree. You got Facebook, LinkedIn, Reddit, everything, Twitter, Word, Bing, all right? TikTok, it's incredible, guys. This is what I'm saying to you. This, compared to Linktree, is a no-brainer for me, and an even more no-brainer when you go to the pricing. Let me go there now. Look at this, guys. It's a lifetime price. No $8 a month, €8 a month, €10 a month, nothing. It's one payment and you have this for life. $59 will get you the lifetime basics, which gets you unlimited link clicks, short links, 1500, 90 days retention, and the rest of all these features. So please hit the link down below. Lifetime Pro is gonna get you $99. Guys, after 1 year of getting the Lifetime Pro, you've already beat the Pro package on Linktree. That's how incredible this is and all the features that I spoke about. You get involved. So guys, for me, it's a no-brainer to be clicking that link down below, getting this deal, paying one lifetime fee, and getting all the features that I spoke about today. Instead of going on Linktree like the rest of the world is thinking they should do, we need to educate them on this is so much better, PrimeLink. There you have it, guys. Hit that link down below and hit that like button, hit subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified. I'll see you next time.